Hi, boys and girls! We have something super awesome and special to show you today. Oh my goodness. So Hasbro sent us this box for free. Thank you so much. And we are so curious about what's inside. So before we open it, which might not be for a while, go ahead and take a guess at what you think is in the box. Make sure to comment below and then we're gonna play a little guessing game.
Maybe I shouldn't shake it. Will it break? Oh, I don't want to cheat. I don't want to peek. Okay. Are they ready to guess now?
I think it's a puppy. Yeah.
Oh, Sugar Queen, it cannot be a puppy because if it was a puppy, it would be shaking around like that. Wait, who did that? Well, if you're so smart, Queen Bee, why don't you take a guess? All right, let's look for clues here. I can't see anything in there. Will these come off? No. What's inside? Good question! I have no idea. Maybe this is a clue here. Music notes. And stripes. Okay, guys, I think I know. Okay, tell us what you think then. Okay. I think it's a boombox. What is that? It plays music. Boom, skit, skit. Oh, cool. Okay, boombox. Oh yeah. Anyone else want to take a guess?
Me. I'm gonna guess.
What are you gonna say? I don't know. Let me look at the box real quick. Okay.
Yeah, definitely dark.
Hey, this looks like water. Like me, like I came out of shell. Ooh, I think I know what's in here. I think a mermaid's in here, you guys. A mermaid, get her out. Oh, a treasure. There is no mermaid in there, or else she wouldn't be. Oh no, what if there is a mermaid? What if she's stuck? You guys, there is nothing alive in the box. That would be horrible. Hasbro wouldn't do that. Oh, I guess you're right. They're a really nice toy company. Yeah. So I'm probably right? I think it's a boombox. Aren't boomboxes like from the 90s? That's totally old school. We have no idea what this could be.
I think I know. It's in the box.
Rocker, do you think a mermaid could be stuck in there?
Why would there be a mermaid in here? Okay, I know what it is, everyone. Calm down. Don't worry. I figured it out.
Oh, what is it?
Well, I would say because there's a lock on it, it's definitely something dangerous. I'm gonna say a monster. Oh, yeah. Don't let it out. There's a monster stuck in there.
Bye, monster! Monster! Monster, help!
You guys, that's why there's a lock. No big deal.
Rocker? What is going on here? Why is everyone freaking out about this box?
They think there's a monster in here because I told them there was. I don't really know if there's a monster or not, but I thought it'd be pretty funny. Why else would there be a lock on here?
Maybe for like, you know, the suspension, like the surprise factor, you know?
What?
I don't know. I think there could be something super cool in here, like maybe like some new shoes.
Ooh, that would be pretty sweet.
Yeah. Well, anyways, that's my guess.
Good guess, honey bun. Hey guys, come back!
You really think there's a monster?
No. Oh! But hey, Honeybun said there might be a cool pair of shoes in here.
Ooh, that would be cool too.
Dun, 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 dun! Don't worry guys, I'm here to save the day and I'm gonna get rid of that monster.
Oh, Sippy Baby, there's no monster. We figured it out. If there's a monster, this box would also be shaking. Just like if there's a mermaid or a puppy.
Oh. Well, what am I here for then? Well, you can take a guess at what you think's in there.
Oh. Let's see. The key to the box. I think it's a stuffed animal. That's it.
Well, boys and girls, we've had a lot of really good guesses. Stuffed animal might be the closest one yet to what I think, but I'm really not sure at all. So make sure you comment below and let us know what you think.
Yeah, please help us out, guys, because we want to guess what it is before we open it.
Okay, so Hasbro will be sending us a key tomorrow so that we can open it, and that will be in our next video. So make sure you don't forget to subscribe so the video will pop up on your little red bell and you can watch the next video. Okay, we hope you enjoyed our guessing game. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
We hope you enjoyed our video today. Have a great day and thank you so much, everyone.